coverage you can count on. Channel 3 Eyewitness News at 11.
To Decision 2020 coverage, the day before Super Tuesday, Chattanooga Mayor Andy Burke tweeted his endorsement of Democratic presidential candidate Joe Biden. Today, the Biden campaign and Mayor Burke's office contacted us to promote that endorsement. Mayor Burke says he believes Biden is good for Chattanooga and has been in the past. Our Meredith Aldis joins us with why Mayor Burke says he believes reuniting the country is important and how he thinks Biden can help do that. Meredith.
Burke believes the American way is to bring people together, and that's what he expects from Biden.
It takes all of us to deal with them. If you think about coronavirus or the millions of Americans who've lost their job or the racial injustice issues that we're seeing at the forefront today, that can't be addressed by just some group of people. It takes all of us together.
Mayor Burke says America needs a leader to unite the country.
And then explain to people, even when they disagree with you, not to name call, not to bully, but to actually have a discussion with people.
Burke believes Biden has the relatability, seeing it firsthand.
They were defined by their courage.
In Chattanooga after the terrorist attacks in 2015.
When Vice President Biden came here, he had recently lost his son, Beau, who was a veteran as well. It was clear how emotional it was for him. He sought out the families, shared his grief and theirs, and cared so much about making it a positive experience, a unifying experience for our city, but also for those families who felt it very personally.
Also, Burke thinks protests are important and the people are shedding light on important issues. He says Obama and Biden worked on racial healing together, so Biden will address racial injustices.
The protesters can criticize me, can criticize the city. All that is healthy because we certainly have fallen short across America in how we deal with race.
Mayor Burke says Chattanooga is ready for day of absentee and early voting. The general election is exactly 3 months away. During that time, we'll be hearing about endorsements from both sides. Reporting in studio, Meredith Aldis, Channel 3 Eyewitness News. Thank you.